My name is Lauren Sienkiewicz, and I am a supply chain intern at the Bedford, Ohio location.
Olá, o meu nome é Bruna Ramos, sou trainee na área de Total Rewards do Departamento de Recursos Humanos da ICMA Portugal.
Hi, my name is Jeremy Kronheimer, and I'm currently an analytics intern at the Berkeley Heights location in New Jersey.
I'm Shams, a social media intern at ICMA London.
Hi, my name is Maren Balzer, and I'm an operations intern at ICMA's Columbus, Ohio location.
Hi, my name is Dejan Samuel, and I'm a social media intern at ICMA London.
Hello, my name is Macy Stixier. I'm an industrial engineering student at the German Dordrecht University. I've been an intern here at ICMA Pharmaceuticals for a month now.
Hello, I'm Andre, an IT intern at ICMA Pharmaceuticals in Columbus, Ohio.
Uma das coisas que eu sempre gostei bastante foi a área da saúde e assim que terminei a faculdade, um dos meus grandes objetivos era conseguir estagiar numa multinacional, numa grande empresa, e também já tinha um feedback muito bom da ICMA, por isso conseguir conciliar essas três coisas que eu já queria tanto, para mim seria algo bastante bom.
Because they care about the communities they serve.
And their mission for inclusive health.
Just because they're a sustainable organization that support and promote young talent.
I've learned all about the various systems and processes for collecting and organizing data in effective and efficient manners.
Sem dúvida que uma das coisas que mais aprendi até hoje foi a nível de sistemas, pois na faculdade nós ouvimos falar muito na teoria, mas na prática não exercemos tanto, e o que eu espero continuar a aprender é tudo aquilo que a área Total Rewards e o Departamento de Recursos Humanos tiverem para me oferecer a nível de conhecimento.
Use content management systems, as well as be able to create marketing proposals.
Now I have greatly extended my knowledge of not only the supply chain major functions, such as SAP usage and import clearance procedures.
I expect to learn about how ICMA uses different social media platforms.
The experience that I'm getting is so useful. Since I'm traveling to Germany next month, I think this is going to help me a lot in finding my internship there.
What I enjoy most about interning for ICMA is going home and seeing the medications that we manufacture in my parents' medicine cabinet.
Since day one, I have been welcomed with open arms and introduced to anyone in my path by my supervisors and my peers.
Positive environment.
It's the flexibility, the independence, and the support provided by the staff.
Caring, collaborative, and progressive.
Are inclusive, innovative and inspiring.
Are motivating, analytical and enjoyable.
Better health.
Within reach
every day.
ICMA.